So, hello guys, good morning. So, guide ko kayo ngayon guys sa pag-claim ng airdrop. So, watch nyo guys kung paano gagawin. So, kung bago ka pa lang sa video ko guys, please click subscribe. Hit mo na rin yung notification bell. So, let's go guys. So, dito na siya guys. So, pag-click nyo sa link guys. So, ganito yung makikita nyo. So, ayan. So, yung gagawin natin is ilagay natin yung address dito, yung wallet. So, gagawa muna tayo guys ng contract address. So, ito. So, ito yung contract address guys. Copy lang natin siya. So, once na nakopy nyo siya guys, open yung Trust Wallet. Tapos, dito sa taas, click nyo lang dito, add. Tapos, click nyo tong add custom token. Tapos, yung network, guys, UB, guys, UB. So, hanapin natin yung UB, Eco Chain. So, ito. Piliin lang natin, click lang yan. Yan. Then, tapos, paste yung contract address na nakopy natin. So, ayan, guys. So, automatic na siya, na-detect. So, click lang natin, done. So, ito yung i-copy natin, guys, para i-gamitin doon. Na, dito. Sa website. So, gagawin natin, guys, is ilagay natin dito yung address. Yan. Then, click lang natin, submit. So, ang gagawin natin dito guys is i-extract. So extract lang natin guys. Yan. Then please click confirm. Click OK. Then hintay lang natin na pumasok yung ating airdrop guys. So, ayan. So, hopefully, nakuha nyo. So, please do not forget to click subscribe this video, guys. Salamat.